Like, you know, this is what I do before big life-changing events. I get way inside my own head and freak out. Like, 3 weeks before med school started, I got way into shoplifting and watching anime pornography. I mean, I'm talking some weird-ass cartoons, man.